Hello guys, we're at the Dollar Tree, and this week we're gonna be looking for Penny Shop. Can't talk too loud because the workers are in here, but I wanna also show y'all some snuggle deals. What'd you say?
Do they still sell rugs in
here? Mm-hmm. You gotta go down that way. You sit down that way. This all is $2.50 this week. Let's go right here. Here's the price point. $8.25. Now $7 something. And this big thing of Downing is $7.95. That's a bargain. That is a bargain, guys. Let's see some more bargains. This week at the Dollar Tree. And don't forget your $5 off $25 this weekend now. To save any for more. This is simple for you. $2.25, make it $3.25 on a double. That's double, y'all. Double the breeze. Okay? Look at the gain. $3.50 for 34 ounces. Of course, they got some coupons in it. This one got $10 worth of coupons in it.
About
it, okay. Let's see what else.
Especially right now,
I haven't got my strength back. And Tide is $6.95. So Gain is cheaper this week. There goes some Tide Pods for $4. They're going to gain for $3.50. The bigger bags are $5.50. So let's go around here and see if we can. The workers is back here. Y'all, look at these pretty brushes. I ain't be talking loud. They done moved the section, so I gotta find it. It used to be on that aisle right there, but they done moved it. Now I gotta find it. Let's see if we can check the headlights. But ain't there some pretty stuff right here? Decor for your house and cups. Look at that. It ain't worth no $10. You can make that for yourself at from Dollar Tree. But it's pretty, but you can make that right way cheaper than $10. You just stuff from the Dollar Tree. Let's see if we can find a markdown out. Let's go and see the paper products since we're right here.
They all have one.
They ain't got no. Scott's is $4.75. You can get it cheaper at Walgreens. They don't have the black ones though. They have the black ones, but they don't have the black and pink ones. Yeah, got those. But I got them in Hot Springs. They just have the same ones they have.
Huh?
Now, let's see if we can find a markdown. See the workers out there. I don't even know. This store done changed so much. I don't even see a markdown now. Well, I want them some pretty cars, but not for no $20. Got some pretty pillows also. Huh? you said?
My front porch and get mad from the paint.
What?
Huh?
What?
Some paint.
For what?
To paint the front porch.
I think Daddy got some. I don't know if it's still good over there. This is cute too. You can make that yourself. That's cute, but you can make yourself. But I still ain't seeing no more down now, cause I guess they took theirs out. Oh my God! So we can't penny shop today, cause I don't see no markdown out. So I want to thank each and every one of y'all for taking time out to watch this walkthrough with me. I was gonna do some penny shopping. Ooh, scrubbing bubbles, $4. I gotta get some of those on a Saturday to do some penny shopping, but guys, they don't took their markdown section down. That's crazy. That's crazy, guys. But anyway, I showed y'all some deals that you can do this Saturday, 5 off 25, and I'm gonna work some scenarios and I'll come back and share them with y'all. But I ain't seen a markdown out yet. Look at this cute little stuff right here, guys. These are sticking peels. Purchase. Those are cute.
Can you get it? No.
That's cute.
Are you getting that?
That's cute. We got one of this stuff already. But guys, I'm gonna get out of here and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Until my next video, please hit the subscribe button. Please hit that subscribe button. I would love to have you give me a thumbs up so my video can get out there to others. I wanna make a bag too. And drop down in the comment section and tell me, did they take y'all a walk down alleyway? Until my next video, I'm gonna throw these deuces at y'all and peace.